When I worked at Verizon, sometimes we would have some really strange customers. This one lady who came in, she offered up the information that she was going to be the oldest person on Naked and Afraid. And I said, what is that episode going to be called? Grannies Gone Wild? And when she left, I said, can't wait to see you naked. And that's why I don't work there anymore.